When he got back, he was really tired. Elizabeth said, "Oh, dragon, that was fantastic. Just one more time, please." The dragon jumped up in the air. This time, he almost didn't make it. He went, "Ah, what's that? What's that? We gotta talk to you." Fell right down.
Oh,